what? Can you see? We're celebrating our pre-Christmas at Nature's Park with these beautiful children, sisters, friends, all walks of life, all from different countries. Healthy Living with Mila is going to show you how to celebrate by exercising with the tune of a Christmas song. Ready? Great! Merry Christmas! Hey! Guys, ready? Step first!
Not of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind.
Yes!
Run, run, Rudolph! Randolph, make the car behind! Run, run, Rudolph! Santa,
be crazy!
Make it to
town. Come on, guys! Be crazy!
Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway.
Come on, show me your dance.
All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar.
Jingle bell rock, jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing are bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bells chime.
Can you see everyone get a beautiful smile, sharing the spirit of Christmas, sharing the spirit of being one in the world, sharing the spirit of love? Every time you feel dehydrated, Trutruwara, which I am so dehydrated, Trutruwara, whoo, I love that bird, excellent. This is the best chocolate that you can get in the world, especially in Papua New Guinea. It's made in Papua New Guinea. It is 75% cacao or cocoa, it's the same. One chip of it is just enough to replenish your energy. You can greet all your family, your friends with Healthy Living with Mila on Facebook. It's the address is right on your screen right now. And also, if you miss this, tell to your friends, One Talks, you can see us on our website, emtv.com.pg. We'll see you later. Have a pleasant Merry Christmas.
Hi, my name is Mary, and Christmas is a time for families to be together. It's all about being together, spending quality time with children, parents and children and relatives, and having fun.
To me, Christmas is something is very joyful, but it's not the joy that we are looking at in terms of drinking and smoking marijuana and enjoying. That is not the Christmas, you know. Christmas really meaning, when you look at Christian perspective, it's a time of joy when Jesus was born. And our mindset should be focusing on the birth of Christ.
Christmas is a time when we come together, all the families come together, and we celebrate the birth of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Christmas meeting was very special to me, the start of my family, enjoy me.
Well, I'm going to get my family together. We're having a barbecue.
Christmas, it's going to be a quiet family Christmas time at home.
Amin ba celebrity mo sa family mi ba blumi mi plan or kita ino lusim life mi plan mo mas next up na des leja ikam so mi ba celebrity now mi tok sa be finish na mi plan ready na start.
I send my greetings to all colleagues. We used to be a team called Papuan Youth Leaders somewhere out in the Western Province in Gulf. In Milne Bay, Oro, Central. Many of us have died, some of us are still living. My greetings goes to them. And to young people, I wish you to prepare yourself for the coming new year.
I would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to everyone out there.
Merry Christmas to everyone who watched this program with Mila.
Happy living with Mila. during this Christmas.
Wonderful, right. Excellent, I love that.
Thank you very much.
Healthy Living with Mila, proudly sponsored by Paradise Beverages, TST Boroko, and Trophy House. Proudly supported by Laguna Hotel.
Welcome back to Healthy Living with Mila, cooking and nutritional part of the program. We are wishing you all the best for your Christmas celebration, and here we are to show you a different type of meal that you can prepare for your family. Dates pudding. It is inspired from Mediterranean because it has high nutritional value. Dates, it is available at TST supermarket. It's easy to make, it's affordable, and that is also great for children, full of fibers. Now, we are going to start the mixing. There are three parts of it. First thing is we're going to soak the dates into a freshly boiled water with a baking soda from TST supermarket. Baking soda, and then your dates. You need to have at least 5 cups of freshly boiled water. Beautiful. There you go. And we set this aside until the dates is already soft to mash it. The next one is the main mixture. Before we are going to combine the dates mixture. Okay, first thing is 1 spoon of butter. All these ingredients are from TST supermarket. And 2 fresh eggs, again from TST supermarket. Just mix it a little, slightly. And then combine your 1/4 of brown sugar, rose sugar. It's much better for you. It is because that has more nutritional value than the white sugar. Once that it is mixed, slightly mixed, as what you can see, we are going to mix the flour. Self-raising flour is what you need. Be sure that the flour is sifted properly. Otherwise, you're going to get this curly, lumpy kind of a mixture, and it is not nice. You need about 4 cups of it. There you go. And mix it. You mix by folding it and stir it slightly. Now what we are going to do is I'm going to put this aside again. I will bring the dates with me here. Be sure that you have to wait until the water is cold or cool, so you are not going to destroy the consistency of the flour mixture. There you go. The temperature of this water have cooled down, and it is right to mix it with our main mixture, the flour mixture. Now, before we're going to forget, I am going to put this natural vanilla essence from Paradise Spices. Okay, I'm going to put at least 2 tablespoons of vanilla powder. Mix it a bit.
and started pouring the liquid mixture. You can also add a banana. We called it here sugary banana, optional. Extra nutrients and also extra taste. Just fold it and mix it around, fold it again, and then if the consistency is still thick, pour another part of the liquid mixture. Now, I will put this aside. Using a baking dish, you need to flour it. By doing that, is you grab at least enough to cover the baking dish. You can use your hands or you can use a brush. Now, after you have done that, pour another flour. The self-raising flour that you have used, you can use it as well. Okay, and what you do is just to tap it around. Tap it. Be sure that you cover the whole dish. Pour your mixture slowly. Now, this is the time that we are going to put it in the oven. Be sure that your oven is on 180 degrees and we'll leave it there for at least 15 to 20 minutes. Once that you can see the pudding mixture rises slightly, you remove it and then pour the toppings on it. You can use a tin coconut milk, or the best is the fresh coconut milk. I'll combine a condensed milk. Why? Because the condensed milk will give like a chocolatey kind of a taste on the toppings. Now that we have a mixture of this, I'm going to take it to have it boiled, slightly boiled, okay? While we are waiting for the pudding mixture to rise a bit. This is the half part of the baking. So what I'll do is just, I press it slightly towards the back so the cream will be evenly distributed. And pour the cream that you just boiled. All get that to cover the whole area. And then put it back again in the oven. You'll wait for another 30 minutes to settle the sauce with the pudding. That is the final product. Dates pudding, it's great for your family and also for your Christmas celebration. It's easy to make, it's so delicious. It's affordable, everybody would love it. It's full of vitamins, minerals, and high fiber. We are going to the next segment, our exercise. Don't go anywhere. It's fun with the children dancing with me.
Healthy Living with Mila, proudly sponsored by Paradise Beverages, TST Boroko, and Trophy House. Proudly supported by Laguna Hotel.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Hey! It's Healthy Living with Mila, Season 4, Episode 1. It's all about Christmas celebration, Yuletide season, to share our love, our peace, and understanding with each other. I want you to stay with me for the whole of this episode as we are going to show to you what you can prepare for your Christmas Eve, what type of exercise that you can do, and how you can maintain your life healthy and eating healthy and share it with the family. It's all about our healthy tips at the moment. What is the meaning of Christmas? By the way, can you not see? Everyone is enjoying their time because they are already feeling the Christmas spirit here at Hohola GST Supermarket. I love it. I already did my grocery for my dates. Pudding that I am going to show it to you later on my cooking and nutritional segment. And likewise, I bought some towels and Christmas cards here at Hohola. It's so cheap, it's affordable, good quality. You don't need to go anywhere, only at TST Hohola Supermarket. Now, what is the meaning of Christmas for us Christians? Christmas is an old English word which means Christ Mass. It is about Christians' beliefs and practice to remember and celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. However, as the decades pass, these beliefs and practices became used by business world to capitalize about the event, which became a general festival from different cultures, nationalities, and some religions. Tips to enjoy the Christmas days and week holidays. As we are all aware, our neighborhood, our nation, our entire world are not all Christians. But the essence of Christmas festival is all over the place, from the shop, glittering, colorful decorations. Shops are selling all the Christmas items. Yuletide season is to enjoy the spirit of the Christmas, the gatherings of the family, remembering what was our history when we were little kids, and the children to receive their gifts. Respect others' beliefs and practices. Whoever we are, whatever status we are, whatever situations we have in the society, whether we're rich, poor, or just can't afford, we have to respect what we can have. Learn, say no, but don't dramatize it. What I mean of this is, when you attend your family celebration, your friend celebration, or company celebration for Christmas, you need to balance what you put in your mouth and also what you have to do with other people. Don't insist if your friends or family members could no longer take your offer. Respect them. You can easily say no to anything that it will destroy your life, it will destroy your health, it will imbalance your way of thinking, your mind, and your body. Adult, at home, and everywhere. You have to be mindful about your children, about the young adults around you. Children, they easily mimic and easily adopt how their parents behave and practice. It's not only the parents, it's the adult around them. When you misbehave, they only think that you are still doing the right thing. please, for the sake of our children's mind, soul, and future, we have to set as an example to them. Last but not the least, the Yuletide season, celebration for the new year to come, we need to think what is our future. Don't spend all your money and the following day you got nothing. You can give a Christmas gift to your family, very minimal. You always have to budget what you need to spend and what you have to keep for your future. By the way, here at Hohola GST Supermarket, mind you, it's affordable. You can easily buy all the gifts that your family requires, especially children. It's so cheap here. It's amazing. And they have a good quality. They have an excellent staff services as well. Don't go away. I will be right back with the cooking and nutritional. I'm so excited to share it to you guys. My long time, every year I made this. This is what I call dates with banana pudding.